From the University of California at Davis, this is NewsWatch.
These undergraduate students who have faced uncommon challenges in their path to higher education are getting a helping hand at the UC Davis School of Veterinary Medicine this summer. These college students from around the nation are participating in an intensive 5-week program to see firsthand how veterinarians diagnose and treat animals.
Is there a particular age where they start developing problems?
Not really. Usually with dental problems, it's during the time that new teeth are coming in or old teeth are going out.
Damion Walters, a senior at Cal Poly Pomona, says he has always wanted to become a veterinarian, but his friends have discouraged him.
Well, socially, it's not the coolest thing, you know, as far as a lot of my friends, you know, they typically, you know, they always say, oh, why do you want to be a vet? That's not a black thing, you know, and so that's probably been my biggest challenge, is just getting over other people telling me not to go this route or that it'll be too difficult for me.
Walter says he's up for the challenge.
Biggest challenge will probably just be keeping up the pace, because I know it's very intense.
Program coordinator Allie Bisson is a third-year veterinary student.
These students really deserve an extra chance. Getting into veterinary school is extremely competitive, and these students are just as bright and just as capable, but it just might not be reflected in a traditional application. So I do it to help them get where I am.
Paul Fotenauer reporting from UC Davis.
For more information, please log on to broadcast.ucdavis.edu.